Okay, so those who are still waiting for the Ed Central to reset their NCR2 account, there are some steps para ikaw mismo ang magawa noon. So open a browser, then from the browser type outlook.com. Okay, then sign in. Okay, then enter your NCR2 account. Then type click on next. Okay, the problem is you don't remember your password, right? So ang gagawin, just click on forgot my password, and automatically you'll be the username or the email will be placed in this part, and you just need to copy the captcha or the characters shown. So 3YEMXSX, then click on next. Siguraduhin tama kung meron siyang kung capital letters yung nilalagay mo. Then meron kang verification, so email, alternate email, or answer security questions. So dahil lahat naman ng may NCR2 ay merong deped.gov.ph account or the deped account, i-email mo na lang sa sarili mo. So i-click mo lang i-email, then punta ka ngayon another tab, open your Google, so Gmail tayo. So Gmail, then click. Okay, syempre eto, dahil hindi ito yung DepEd ko, kasi this is DepEd QC, I need to sign in with my DepEd.com. Okay, ang hahanapin mo sa email mo is yung email na nagbibigay ng iyong code. So hanapin mo lang yung pinaka-code. Okay, dahil hindi ko naman clinic, so ang gawin ko, hanapin ko lang kung meron ako sample. So NCR2. Okay, so kunyari, ayan. So meron siyang meron siyang verification. Hahanapin mo ngayon dun sa verification. Okay, na ikaw ay mag-reset. Okay, so yan. Ito yung sample nyo. So, kunin mo lang yung code na ibibigay sa'yo. Tapos, balik ka lang doon sa step na to. Pag pinindot mo yung email na yan, magkakaroon yan ng blank na siya. Hihingi niya yung code. So, click mo lang yung code. Tapos, i-reset mo. Ngayon, pag ganun yun, papasok ka na sa pagpasok ng panibagong in password mo para sa DepEd NCR2 account mo or the O365 account. So, ganun lang yung kadali kung ikaw ay natatagalan sa pag-reset nila sa central office. Okay? So, sana nakatulong ito. Have a great day. Thank you.